MUT 2022. Thailand is like the one of the best competitors out from Asia, at least. So we have to tune in from the Philippines. I heard a lot of great things about this year's competition, so I'm expecting a lot. Okay, we'll have to get rid of the music. Copyright. Wow, the stage is huge. Well, the one with the stripes one is like so pretty, eye catchy. The one on the green as well. Actually, the ones on the front, no pun intended, they're like front runners. Okay. I don't know them. This is the first time seeing them. The green one. Ooh, I'll have to have my notes. Ball. Okay. Wow. So let's just enjoy it. I will not score them because I didn't follow them. So I think this is the first time I'll be seeing them. That's a good intro. Okay. B-Day. Some of them can really walk. If not all, almost. Okay. Sinuk seems to be like a crowd favorite. It sounded like a Filipino last name. I'm waiting for the ones with the striped dress. Okay. Confidence. Nicolene. These are nice ladies, I would say. Aren't they like dark skinned Thai? I think, I swear I've seen dark-skinned Thalep. I. What number are you? 18. She's really striking. And she's good for Miss World, like 19. So most of them are like have half blood. This one I also like. Also like her, 23. Okay. She look like Amanda Abdom. She's like gonna dance. Though I appreciate that they have mixed breeds or nationalities, it seems like all of them are white. I'm waiting for like a dark-skinned Thai to come out. I can see like tan skin, but not really, none yet of a dark-skinned. They're all pretty, I would say. Amanda sided with her, but I think we would see her in the finals. This one. What's her number? 31. I think she's gonna win. She's gonna win. So are there 31 contestants? We're not gonna watch the whole show because it's over 2 hours, but so I have 18, 23, and 31. Should be on top 5 right away. So just like I said, I think aside from the Philippines, I think Thailand is like the strongest competitor. So I mean, in an audience perspective, I always look out for Thailand because they're not playing. We're off our toes in Thailand. For a competitive spirit, I think Thailand is a great competitor. Top 15? Who? 18, yes. I got first one that I like. I just have three favorites from the intro itself, so. Who are we mistaken? But you see, as not me, as not my family in your head. Yo! Oh, he was like, yes. She has talent. Hope you can back it up with swimwear and gown. Oh? Was that all? Oh. She blew her chance there. I mean, 18 just ate you all. 18 for the win, for now. Her head is so small. Than everybody. Which for some regions, they find it beautiful. Like, when you have small face. Even though you don't understand the language, you can still understand it in a way. Especially when the lady is so well-spoken. Language is not a thing. I wonder if they're like given questions before. Head. Pauline. Okay. I didn't see Pauline. Where's my 23 and 31? I need them. We'll bring you to the new beginning. Thank you. Okay. She's nervous. I think what they're looking for here at like in this mini interview is really just personality, you know? 29. I think she was the one that I thought. The answer feels a little bit short. So she can't tie. Crowd favorite, 19. She's pretty. She could, adding her to my list. But on the second tier, there are, almost all of them are well versed. 33. 23. Okay, I just need 31, then I'm good. She's so sweet. Let's see with her performance. We need more power. We need more power. Okay. 2. Rina. She's so excited. She's fun. I'm adding her in the second tier. Just because I didn't really notice her on the beginning. Where's my 31? You're not calling her. Ooh. The ladies are picking up their swords. They're gonna fight. They save it last. That's not cool. This is a no-brainer. Even non-pageant fans would know she's gonna make it. Okay. I think she's a little bit overwhelmed. Actually, I've been hearing like first, like Filipino bloggers are like commenting about her so much. So, but I didn't know much about these girls, so I don't know where they stand, and I didn't watch the prelims. Oh wow, they considered like the people who was streaming it. Nice. Okay, we go. Okay. Okay. The transition needs to work, but It's okay. Ooh, I'm not sure if it's gonna make it, but what? Okay. I see where your inspiration coming from. Those are like decent turns, but she could have hold it a little bit more for the entire performance. We need more power. I think she's gonna make it because she's pretty, but we need power. I didn't feel that. They're getting it on with the facial expressions, huh? Like the first step? I can see the turn wasn't clean, but are they nervous? I'm feeling that they're so nervous. All of them can really walk, but we need an extra fire. Well, that's a very extravagant opening. That's good. Okay, we can deal with that. Okay, good turn. Okay. This is my one of the bets. She's not playing. Oh, that turn. I'm not sure if it's the camera or their actual turns. It's not smooth. There's like several girls now, so I would assume it's the camera. I don't want to believe like they have awful turns, all of them. Okay, we have a fierce one. If you have a fierce face, you have a fierce walk, should be. Oh, what was that? Okay. Okay, that's good. That's so suave, like so easy. Wasn't really impressed, like the swimwear. I think I got 23. I like her. I also liked 18. 31. Yeah. And 19, I think. They killed it. This one, she's so pretty, but I don't think she has it. But let's see. 23, 8 that swimsuit. Wow. 31 is so effortless, I would say. I wouldn't really be surprised if she wins. Just so effortless performance. But I think 23 has the best swimsuit. The bad thing about streaming it live is that there's no subtitles. 19! Yes, okay. I'm good. Song Sam. 23. Okay, good. I got all. So far, 5 of the ladies that I called out earlier is still here, so we're good. Wow, that's a big screen. Oh, I like that term. Oh, number 10. Carry that performance through. Wow. So good. I'm not sure if I'm a fan of the walk, but the dress is nice. And her performance is also good. Hmm? So dramatic. She earned the high score for me. It reminded me of like an actually performance. A little bit. Not a fan. I like their eye contacts in the camera. Are we struggling with the walk? Nineteen, let's go. Oh, that's nice. I like her walk. The past two girls, it seems like they're stomping. She's consistent. Ooh. Well, that's a fight that she brought there. So they also have Gazzini. We also did have like in MUP, like Miss Universe Philippines, we had Palawan, same performance. It's good, I admit. I said I won't score, but I'm scoring them. I I'm not a fan of the tassel at the bottom. I think she's doing a decent job, I would say. 31. You have 31. Ooh, she's so effortless. Wow, that gown. Let's see your ending pose. That is... There's something missing at 31, but I know she can win. But there is something off. When you compare the walks of the others to like the others, you can see that the others are just stomping. It should have been a stride. Okay. Coming strong. I mean, compared to swimwear, I think this one is like... They brought their A-games here. Because why not? Because after this question and answer, she has little steps. But I like her walk, even though it's a little steps, she's striding. Definitely they amp up their game on here. 0-2. That turret wasn't really... I don't know. I like the music as well. Ooh, you didn't have to do that. Number 10. Number 10, number 19. I'd say number 10 and 19 was like... They want to be on the top 5 for sure. This must probably be cut, but I want to see it one last time. Number 10 really just kick the high gear. I'm worried about 31. I don't know why I'm worried about her, but I'm worried. Because I think number 10, 18, and 19... is really just wanting her back down. Number 2, what did you just do at the end? Probably this is 16.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Miss Universe Thailand 2022, the final competition.
Yeah, thanks for the English. Okay, I'm very open for this round. I don't really like nitpick anyone, but 10 and 19 should be there. I'm not too sure with 31. Still, she was very effortless. She's beautiful. She can really win, but I'm not sure. There's something off with her. Ooh. Oh, okay. 18, yeah. Okay. Wow, she's so touched. Rene, number 10, okay. Yeah. Number 2, top 5? Song Sam. Ah, I thought Song Sam. Song Sam, 23. Was she one of my favorites? Oh yeah, she was one. Huh. Were you at the evening gown? Eh? 16? Okay. That final look did something. Final look was better than the performance. One more? We have 19 and 31. I would go for 19. 31. Yes! I see it. I see it coming. 31 is not... There's something off with 31 that I'm not sure what it is. Sad. She was really an eye catcher. She could win. Like, that 31 could win. But 19 has been so consistent so far. I'm liking it. 18 as well has been so consistent. So, let's see. We still have number 10. Oh, we're gonna go straight to Q&A. So just to preface, of course, this would not be in English, some of them. But what we're looking for is really just a presentation. It doesn't matter if she's saying the right thing, but it needs to feel right when you see it. You know, I think that's the thing that, you know, ladies have to look forward to, like, with their training. It's not something that you say. It's how you say it. Let's see, how can they deliver? Will we miss 18? You can do that. Oh, they're gonna choose. Oh. Questions are English and Thai.
You can think of one particular policy to help and support Thai schoolers to success the better education. What would it be?
สำหรับตัวอายนะคะอายอยากสนับสนุนในเรื่องของอุปกรณ์ทางการศึกษาโดยเฉพาะในเรื่องของเทคโนโลยีค่ะเพราะมีเด็กอีกหลายคนมากที่เขายังขาดทุนทรัพย์หรือยังเข้าไม่ถึงทางเทคโนโลยีโดยเฉพาะทางด้านการศึกษาถ้าเราสามารถขจัดความเหลื่อมล้ำในสังคมนี้ได้เด็กไทยทุกคนก็จะได้รับความเท่าเทียมในเรื่องของการศึกษาไทยค่ะขอบค
ุ
ณค่ะ
It seems that she did answer really well. Dodge and slow tip. I'll trust Dodge. But the way that she did deliver it, so passionate, I think so straight to the point. Of course, I didn't understand a thing that she said, but how she presented it was really cool.
Now, in your very own opinion, do you think the government should continue reporting and updating the number of confirmed cases infected by the COVID-19 to the public or not?
I don't think we should be doing that anymore because we've been living through fear enough. Now today is a new beginning. We need to move forward together as a nation and stay strong together. Thank you.
I mean, I may disagree with her answer, but she could have supported that answer a little bit more, so I'll get to be convinced, but no. Ooh. That's a bold answer, though.
ที่จะนำไปสู่การเปลี่ยนแปลงชีวิตของผู้หญิงในอนาคตมากที่สุด Now in your very own opinion, what innovation or invention would our world need the most in order to better women's lives in the future?
I feel like the innovation that I want most right now is the innovation that will help us diagnose breast cancer. As one of those who have gone through a surgery, I know how hard it is to go through, and I have no idea how to put in words how lucky I am and grateful to be able to be given a new life. Thank you.
That answer was really good. It's very personal, but I was just missing what exact invention. But she did sound right, so I think she could make it.
ประเทศที่ทรงอิทธิพลที่สุดในโลกอะไรที่คุณคิดว่าจะเป็นทางออกที่ดีที่สุดที่จะหยุดสงครามทั้งหมดที่กำลังเกิดขึ้นบนโลกใบนี้ Now you're the most influential country leader. What do you think would be the best solution to stop all wars that are currently going on around the world?
Ask Miss Grand International.
If I was a world leader and one of the political leaders of the world, what I would do is I would implement policies of communication through diplomacy. That's the only way we can end the war is through communication. There's always a good way to end things, and we must move on together. We must unite and join in unity. Join hands so we can have a better world.
Close it. Okay. Wow, 16 just dropped a hat on that. I like her answer, diplomacy. I was thinking the same thing. Wow. 16 could place higher or even winning it.
เงินลงกล่องเพื่อการสมทบทุนและคุณมีสิทธิ์เลือกเพียงแค่1กล่องเท่านั้นคุณจะเลือกกล่องใดและข้อเหตุใดครับระหว่างสาธารณสุขการศึกษาหรือ
education
Now, if you must put money into a donation box of only one of the following charities.
Education, I don't know how to support that yet, but...
Public health, education, or environment.
And now, I'll choose to give to education. Everyone knows that education is the start of everything. Education makes us learn more. Whether it's the environment, the environment, or something else, it starts from education.เพราะฉะนั้นแอนนาอยากให้ทุกคนใส่ใจอยากให้หน่วยงานทุกหน่วยงานใส่ใจการศึกษาให้มากกว่านี้ค่ะเพราะแอนนาเชื่อว่าการศึกษาจะพัฒนาประเทศพัฒนาความรู้ของเด็กนักเรียนทุกคนได้ขอบคุณค่ะ
โอเค I didn't know what she picked but she seems so confident wow okay let's do the math is this like a final lookShould we score them? Oh, she's nervous. She knew that she blew that answer. I like what they're doing here. It's like they're pitting against. She's so angelic. Number 16 really like waited for the right moment.She could win. Ooh. 19. What's with the hands? I like how they've done this. Like all of them walking at the same time. So you can identify who can actually win. They also have different color of the gowns. And I think this is also for the sponsor, Mawat. I don't know. I think, let's see my scores. Fourth runner-up. Okay, so they're crowning it. She's my fourth runner-up as well. 16 would be my third runner-up. Yeah, she blew that answer. It was also a great answer, but she should have supported that. I mean, I'm very open for 16 to rank higher. But for the sake of this reaction, the third runner-up. Let's see. 23? Okay, all good. 23 has just scored a little bit higher than 16. So again, I'm very open for 16 to rank high. It's raining already. Oh, they have like another set of questions. So this is the first one. 19.
And ครับในภาวะปัจจุบันที่โลกของเราต้องเผชิญปัญหาใหญ่ๆตั้งจากผลกระทบทางสงครามโรคระบาดภาวะเศรษฐกิจถดถอยทั่วโลกผู้คนเนี่ยตกอยู่ในภาวะท้อแท้สิ้นหวังแต่ในรับตำแหน่ง Miss Universe Thailand แอนจะมีวิธีส่งพลังในความคิดต่อผู้คนในโลกให้กลับมาสู้ต่ออีกครั้งอย่างไร As our world is now facing critical issues such as wars, pandemic, economic recession, and many people around the world feel hopeless. If you will crown Miss Universe Thailand 2022, how would you empower them?
Anna อยากจะบอกว่าไม่ใช่คุณคนเดียวค่ะที่เคยท้อแท้ Anna ก็เป็นหนึ่งในนั้นแต่ Anna อยากให้ทุกคนได้เรียนรู้ค่ะว่าเราสามารถเรียนรู้ที่จะปรับตัวเราล้มได้เราก็ลุกขึ้นมาได้เพราะฉะนั้นไม่ว่าคุณจะเจอกับสถานการณ์อะไรจงเชื่อมั่นในตัวเองแอนนาทำได้ทุกคนก็ทำได้ค่ะ
โอเค so based from the audience so I just you may just wanted a more heartfelt answer so if number 16 answered this really well she could win she's ready
them by inspiring them. Not only can we inspire others by our words, but we can inspire by our actions. We can prove to people that we must be kind, we must move forward, and we must unite and learn that we can always be together and move on together. This is what's going to make our world, our universe unite. Don't forget, be together and stay together and unite everyone.
This is a generic one. 18 could win. When it's in a Miss Universe stage, I think it needs a little bit more, you know? Ooh, 18, you're doing well.
I want to let humans know this is the nature of the humans that we have to face. We can't avoid it. We have to face the problem and we have to pass it on. เหมือนกับอายในชีวิตที่ตอนเด็กอายก็ผ่านอะไรมาเยอะถ้าอายผ่านมาได้ทุกคนบนโลกนี้ก็ต้องผ่านได้เหมือนกับอายค่ะขอบคุณค่ะ
สามสาวงามตอบคำถามไปที่เรียบร
้อย I didn't understand what you said but it's heartfelt I mean I'll just go with that I'm so excited to know my scores because I'm never computing them I computed them earlier just to check because they're ranking it so it seems like 19 is my Miss Universe Thailand 18 is first runner-up 16 is second runner-up
thank you for opening your hearts to real size beauty without you real size beauty wouldn't be what it is today a campaign that has gone global a campaign that has led the world to seeThat Thailand is a loving and empowering society. A campaign that shows that we can change the world. That is the power we have as Thais. I was just a girl with a passion to make a change. Today, I am a woman still with this passion, who has made a change and will still continue to do so. The love, the sport, the dedication, the cheers. I am what I am because of you, Thailand. I hope I made you proud. And one, เป็นอย่างยิ่งว่าใครก็ตามที่หมดความมั่นใจในตัวเองเมื่อมองมาที่แอนจะกลับมาเห็นคุณค่าของตนเองนี่คืออย่างเดียวที่แอนอยากจะขอขอบคุณ TPN ที่รับแอนมาเป็นลูกสาวแม่ปุ้ยขอบคุณที่รักหนูเหมือนอินดี้และแอนจี To my feline team แม่มี่พี่เล็กพี่ตินพี่โมหนูอยากบอกว่าหนูรัก
She's been through a lotI remember watching Miss Universe 2021. Couldn't even imagine how she must be feeling.
And my ทุกอย่างขอบคุณมากที่ผลักดันแอนจนแอนมาอยู่ตรงจุดนี้ได้ Mom, Dad, Ken, Missy, Erica, and all my friends. The woman I am today, I owe to you. To our new Miss Universe Thailand.You are strong, you are beautiful, and you are intelligent. As you hold this title and the Thailand sash on your heart, remember, we are all behind you. This is your year. Embrace it with an open mind and heart. Real size beauty forever. Love, your Miss Universe Thailand 2021. Anne,Angelie Scott Cummins.
Such an
impact. And
she
deserves
respect. And it's our Miss Universe. This show went too long.
Number 8, Kanyalat Nugel.
18.
ขอเรียนเชิญคุณมดนันทิยาสุวรรณแสวงครับ Second one of Miss Universe Thailand 2021มอบสายสภาประจำตำแหน่งครับ
ว้าว Seems like 16 will have a chance
ขอเรียนเชิญคุณปิยพรแสนโกสิทธิ์ครับเรากำลังจะได้ทราบกันแล้วนะคร
ับ Whoever's gonna win they deserve it so I would say they would have more chance if it's 19 but if it's 16 I'm still up for that because she fought at the end
ของเราได้แก่ MUT 19 and Anna เสียงาเทียม
Congratulations wow. She fought hard Amazing show Amazing show He has been so consistent She did okay with swimwear for me, but the gown performance was amazing. And the first round of Q&A was like... And I like the fact that they have them walk side by side. That's when I know she's gonna win. And really such a great disappointment for 31. I hope she feels better after this. I hope she recompetes.I think there is something wrong with not with her, but I think the timing. It's like the stars didn't align for her, but first, I know that 31 would do well. But I'm not surprised that she didn't get into the top 5. Because there's something off, you know? But Tintin was so consistent. I really believe that Thailand would have a higher chance this year.You know, I just wonder if she speaks in English. I want to hear her. Obviously, I didn't understand what she answered for both Q&As, but I feel it. Like, I feel that she's sincere. I'm just wanting a little bit more because it's Miss Universe, you know? So I hope she develops that. But all in all, I think a good package. Thailand, you have a new queen. We'll see you on Miss Universe.
Thailand, Asset Wise, Otura, Crown X, MUT Select, Vega Natural, กระทรวงการท่องเที่ยวและกีฬา